それでは男子 110m ハードル決勝へ出場します選手を紹介します。第1レーン吉永和之JUVYTC.
All right, this is the men's 110-meter hurdles final. If you want to watch, in lane 5, we've got Masato Naito. He's the four-time national champion. He's got the World Championships B standard. Best for the season, 13.60. His personal best, 13.43. Also in lane 3, we've got Tasuku Tanonaka. He's also got the B standard. Best of the season, 13.62. PB is
13.55.
Either Naito or Tanonaka win here, they'll be going on to the World Championships. And Tanonaka takes it. So Tasuku Tanonaka, 13.57, defeats four-time defending champ Masato Naito. Naito is sitting on the ground there. Tasuku will be going on to the Berlin World Championships.
ずれてる感じはあったんですけど、はい、まだ改善の余地はあるかなと。